Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Canadian Duke here, back with another NBA 2K15 All-Sim IGM mode as the New York Knicks guys. Today, we are jumping into the NBA draft. So let's get right into that. We're going to have to try and trade Fry and also move up in the draft and get a better pick, hopefully, is the goal. So I'll try and include like one of our first-round picks and Fry in a deal where... What's the word I'm looking for? Where that'll move us up, hopefully. That's my goal. I would love to get a top 10 pick, hopefully. That's my goal. But if not, I don't know. We need to get rid of Fry. That's literally number one. And then number two is moving up in the draft. So let's try that. Yeah, there we go. You never trade for the first overall pick. I don't know why. Wow, we literally have six guys on our roster right now. Holy shit, we got work to do. Okay, Fry and... we have two next year, so let's go try and get rid of the 19th. Yes, let's go with the 19th. And I'll see what I can find here, guys, and I'll see you guys in 1 second. Okay, found this deal. 2016 first Portland for Fry. That just gets rid of $8 million off our cap, so that's a huge deal right there for us. And then I will look at a deal trying to move up in draft picks. So let's make that right now. Get that out of the way. So Moudé was taken first overall, saw that coming. Now trade finder, now we need to get rid of, let's try trading the first we just got, 2016, yes, for 2016 and the 24th, let's see what we can get for that, I'll see you guys in 1 second. Alright, found this deal, our 2017 first from Orlando, and the Fry deal for a first this year and a second. I'm going to take that, just because that's the 7th overall pick, we'll get a great player with that. And it'll help us improve right now more than later on. Because we already have a first-round pick in 2017. So this is a doable. It's a fair deal, too. So let's take that and take the 7th overall pick. And I'll see you guys at that pick. All right, guys. It's our pick. Let's go see what the fuck we can get. Okay. Who's the best player available is power forward Frank Kaminsky. Somebody told me to take him, too, in the comment section because they're huge Wisconsin fans. So he's always an option. Any point guards available? No, not until later on in the draft. But maybe Frank Kaminsky is who we take. I don't. Always an option. And there's a guy from Kentucky. He's a B though. Okay, so he is the highest. Let's just take a look at our team again. Who do we have? Well, we have a shooting guard. We do have a power forward though. But then Kaminsky can't always play center. He is 7 foot. So maybe Kaminsky is our guy, I think. So whoever comped that to take Kaminsky, hey, you're welcome, man. Here he is. Let's look over him one more time, though. Has the ability to score with his back to the basket, shows a little part when rebounding, finds a way to get to the ball. Should be able to hit jumpers from 15 feet regularly. Okay, hey, let's take Kaminsky, boys. With the 7th pick, the New York Knicks take Frank Kaminsky out of Wisconsin, 7 foot. 239, 23 years old, so he is age, he's mature, he's ready to be a starter right away. So I'll see you guys at our next pick. Alright guys, it's our turn to make a pick again at the number 16 spot. Let's hopefully see if we can get a point guard here. Oh, Elmane Diop is still available out of Spain. Okay, that's something to take note on. Aaron Harrison out of Kentucky. Okay. Point guard Jared Grant is the only one of our friend of Notre Dame. He's the only point guard any good available. Or Kevin Ponzagos out of Gonzaga. I don't know, man. This guy out of Utah. Let's see this Jericho. He's 6'5". Penguin was a 6'2". He's 23. He's got more age on him. Gets abused in the low post. Yeah, he's a point guard. What do you expect? Has ability to create shots. Is solid to good. Shots is solid to good. Oh, okay. He should definitely be a serviceable player for years to come. One of the better playmakers in the draft. That would be nice, him to set up a Melo. So let's go with Jermaine Grant with the 16th overall pick. A new point guard. So at a Notre Dame point guard, 6'5", 205, 23 years old, Jermaine Grant. We're getting some 23-year-old men, some mature, not 19-year-old kids out of the draft, which is very nice. So I'll see you guys. Oh, I guess we're at our next pick right now. So let's see who is available. Elmane Diop is still available, so I kind of want to take him. Although we did already take Kaminsky, but... Oh! Small forward, we actually could use somebody. Louisville, Arizona. How old? This guy's 24 years old at Louisville. Okay. Kevin Looney. Man, I see. Oh, this is tough. I want a small forward now. Although we do have early someone to fight with him for the spot. So Looney is at UCLA, Arizona. 6'9". He's a bigger guy. Let's go with this guy, Louisville. 24 years old, fairly good leaper, can take it to the rack with 30 times. Very consistent rebounder. Both ends of the floor. That's nice. That sold me right there. So with the 19th overall pick, Wayne Blackshear at Louisville. 24 years old, 6'8", 219, small forward. Let's go, boys. We're building this team up. I'm fired up. All right, guys, back at it. Let's take another pick here. See who's available. Harrison is still available, the 21-year-old. Let's see if there's any Canadians in the draft. I'm curious. Is there any Canadians in the draft? No, there is not. Now, who was that guy we were supposed to take? Was it Jones, I think? Something Jones, who's 33. Tyrus Jones. Do we take him now, I wonder? Keep him happy. Yeah, let's go with Jones right now. Keep him happy. Another good backup point guard to keep the owner happy. Or not owner, the head coach, Kerr, who wanted him. What does San Antonio want? Blackshear. Ooh, who's a 74 overall. Spoiler alert. For a first. And Dia? No. I can't get rid of Blackshear already. So let's see you guys in the second round with our final pick. Alright guys, final pick of the draft. Let's see who is available. Do we want a center now? That's kind of what I'm thinking of. We don't really have any centers on the roster, but there's nobody even worth anything. Senegal. Kentucky, yeah. I think we're going to have to go with like another power forward is what we're going to have to go with. So Porzingis from Latvia. Guy to Kentucky. Let's go with the guy to Kentucky. I mean, he's 20 years old. He's younger. He's got lots of time to grow. He's not like these 23-year-old guys have been drafting. So with round two, pick number six, the New York Knicks select Tyrese Lyles out of Kentucky. Power forward, 6'10", 235, 20 years young. So I'll see you guys after the draft. All right, guys, here's the draft summary. Moudé was an 80 overall. Okafor was a 79. Those are the big names. And then we took Kaminsky, who is 75 overall. And then we also took, where is he? There he is, Grant, who's 74 overall. Okay. And then we took Blackshear's a 74 overall. And then actually, kind of a surprise, 75-year-old Jones, who actually might be our starting point guard. The guy who, actually, he's from Duke. Isn't the other guy from Duke, too? Notre Dame. Okay, I was wrong. But yeah, the guy we ended up taking was higher than the guy we took earlier on. So I guess I'm glad the coach chose to take him. Kerr's a smart guy. Any absolute steals out of here, I'm wondering? I don't think so in the second round. Actually, these are custom rosters. These players are pretty high rated, actually, surprisingly. So I don't know how this is going to affect the series as a whole, but we'll find out, I guess. And Lyles was a 73 overall. So there's that. Exit draft now. Go to our rookie signing, sign all these guys for contracts. Hopefully that leaves us enough room to sign somebody really good. That's my goal. Yeah, we're good with that. So let's go to free agency. See who we can sign. Oh, we're going to go for Gasol, I guess, because that's all we have. That's only got 88 or over. So let's go for Gasol, see if we have enough. He wants 81. We do have enough for him. Yes, that's fantastic. If we can get to Gasol and Anthony. Oh, my God, man. Oh, okay, let's give him some money. Let's give him some money. 79, 4 years. Let's go. Yeah, let's go with that. See what he says. Yeah, let's go with it. Let's give him that offer. So he says he's going to take into consideration. That's important. He pending offers. Okay, he's mulling over offers. His four offers. Oh, no. He better take ours. He accepted ours. Yes. So we have Gasol. This team, man, that keeps the owner happy. We're turning this team around in like 1 year. No, I'm not. No, it's not. I didn't want to offer Rudy Gay anything. Oopsies. Whoopsies. So now let's take a look at our team super quick here and see what we need to do. Who do we have? So we have point guards in Jones and Grant. We have shooting guard in Hardaway, small forward in Anthony, and early in Blackstar, and then power forward in Kaminsky, Lyles, and Robinson. Ooh, they're going to be fighting for spots, those guys. Whew. So I guess we could use another center, maybe? Or another shooting guard or point guard. Let's go with another depth point guard, I think, is what we're going to need to sign. Nobody too good. Just somebody to kind of take on the bench spot if need be. Oh, wait, we do have Galloway. We did offer him, didn't we? Did we offer Galloway? I think we did. So maybe we'll wait on that. Let's go with another center. Just kind of a depth guy. We go with Bargnani, maybe. Bring him back at a real cheap price. Not sure. Who we got down here also? Steinsma. Joel Anthony. Maybe with Anthony's probably going to drop a lot. But he's a good veteran guy. I think we can bring in. Let's give him 1.10. See if he takes that. He'll take it. They always take it. So I think... I'm not sure if we offered Hollow or Gardaway or whatever his name was, this position. But we don't have to accept it, I guess. We can see if there's somebody better out there. So we know Catherine's Dellavedova. That's how you say it. So Galloway, Morris. I'd like to take somebody with some more experience. Would be ideal. Maybe with Barbosa. We gotta bring in some veteran guys to help out the younger guys. Let's give him 1.3. See what he says about that. I think that should be good, I believe. And if he accepts that, yes, he does. So now we won't sign Galloway. Galloway, that's the name. Gaps, that's the name. I'm really excited about this team this year, though, guys. I think this is going to be a really good team. That's my plan, at least. So I'm really excited about that. Just continuing on here through the free agency. I don't know how many days. Oh, this is day 13 to 13, so that's that. So player progression. Okay, so we have Anthony, who's a 91. Gasol, who's a 90. Some of you guys are older guys, so this is kind of our time to win right now. Robinson's up to a 78, so he'll definitely be our starting power forward. Kaminsky's going to be fighting for it, though, that's for sure, after being the 7th overall pick. Early is there. And the point guard-wise, we're going to have, I guess, Jones and Grant fighting for it. I'm guessing Jones has the upper advantage right now, with him only being 20 and being paid less. And also being one overall higher, so that's that. Blackshear is definitely somebody who's going to be fighting for Early's job as a second small forward. And Lyle is going to be a good depth guy. Blue's up to a 68, which is fantastic. Barbosa is only 67, Anthony's 64, but they're the veteran guys anyways on the team who will be helping out them younger guys. So let's continue on here. We'll be going through, not the preseason, but... okay, so Steve Pierce evaluating, I've come to the conclusion that Jerry Grant would benefit tremendously from some combo guard campus offseason. Okay, let's go. Combo guard. And he said Grant. That's not even the one he wants to draft. Oh, man, do I still give him to it? Fuck it, let's go. I brought him up. He liked that, so... So keep Steve Kerr happy, because I want him to be a good head coach. Now we have three more camps to spend. Let's go. Let's just click this for now and see what everybody could use. The guys, we want to. Kaminsky could use inside shooting. Okay. Big man offense, offensive fundamentals. So big man offense, and then Kaminsky in for that. So that brought up some of his layup and close range shots. So that's nice. Let's go athleticism and just see who needs what, I guess. Anybody I want to. I want to put Jones in one, I guess. So maybe 3-point shot we improve. Yeah, let's go 3-point or perimeter shooting. We'll send not Jones. Yeah, Jones too. So that brought everything up a nice little amount. Now who needs, I can't even speak English. My God. So Blackshear and Lyles. Let me take Blue to one. Mid-range playmaking. Untapped potentials, that's what I wanted to do. Untapped potential and give that to Vander Blue. So bring him up to a B-. He's a future man. Blue is the future of the league, I tell you. So that's all we're going to do for that. Now advance next season. We'll have the CPU adjust them for now, just for now, though. You know how it is. Have a top 15 roster in the league. Hey, oh, failed that, whatever. Hey, Heather Duke, I have a new set of goals for you to discuss. I think this team can win our conference. I expect to do so, make it happen. I'll do my best. no promise. Don't lose more than 22 games. Yeah, I'll do my best with that then. That's very tough. I don't know how this team's going to be. Frank Kaminsky should play more, a minimum of 20 minutes a game. Yeah, it's probably not going to happen, to be honest with you. Now, don't let the team chemistry. Yeah, you got that. I can do that. That's doable. We sell 5 home games. Oh, fuck yeah, that's easy. That's done. Yep, I'm ready to get started, boy. Let's get going there, owner. Let's get going there, bud. Our team chemistry is at 87%. Praise the coach, okay? That's great to hear. I know this could be a case. This wouldn't be the case without our guidance and leadership. Keep up the good work, Steve. He's like, oh, I appreciate the support there, Fridge. Thanks for your time. That's how Steve Kerr talks. Now we're going to load and download draft class here, and we're going with the 2016 John Phillips 7, like we said we would last year. And then from there on, it'll probably be auto-generated rookies. So let's go look at the roster. Rotation, I guess we'll do. I'm like, So Jones, starting point guard, Hardaway, Anthony Robinson, Gasol, and then Kaminsky, Early, Grant, Blackshear, Lyle, Blue, Barbosa, and Anthony. So I'm very excited about this team. We'll be definitely making some moves this year. We're definitely, I think, going to be the team to pay attention to. We're not going to be a team to walk over. If we can make the playoffs as an 8th place team last year with the team we had, there's no way we can't be a top 4 team in the East. So I'm really looking forward to this team. After just one offseason, we've done some pretty crazy changes to the team that can only help them. So I'm going to screw around with the minutes off camera. And next episode, we'll bring you back and I'll show you that and see where the team's going to be at for the year. So smash that like button if you guys enjoyed. If you think this team's going to have a fantastic year, because I think I am. Subscribe if you guys want to see more, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.